Froggy 99.9 plays the most country. That's Scotty McCreary, and this is it. It is it. It is the afternoon show on the second best day of the work week, Thursday. And you're just about done with it as well, too, which basically means it's Friday. It's Friday tomorrow. I know. A little overexcited, but I'm also a little overcaffeinated. I don't know who gave me 4 cups of coffee. Me? Oh, I did that. Oops, my bad. Anyway, hey, coming up today, we've got all kinds of great stuff. Your text club question of the day brought to you by the Bank of North Dakota. Their college save program is, what can't you believe still exists now into 2024? So things that you're like, that is still around? Why? Yeah, we want to hear about that. 35270, so start thinking about it and sending those in as well, too. Dad jokes, shower thoughts, random facts, all that on the way. We'll dive into a brand new version of a song from Zac Brown Band featuring a very special guest coming up in Nashville Now. And your country quickies on the way. New-ish music from Megan Moroney, plus Parker McCollum and Haley, his wife, have an announcement to make. And we're celebrating the legend Trisha Yearwood as well, too. All on the way in just moments, about 7 minutes away from your country quickies. But right now, it's Morgan and Eric, Man Made a Bar on Froggy. Sat down. Froggy 99.9 plays the most country. Kip Moore with More Girls Like You. I think he did that on purpose, just so you say his last name more often. Time for your country quickies, and we got a brand new acoustic single, possibly, from Miss Megan Moroney. Now, she dropped a clip of this a couple weeks ago, but this is the acoustic version that she put out a fuller length version of on her Instagram called No Caller ID.
Just you know, caller ID.
Her caption for the clip was, Happy Valentine's Day to all my emo cowgirls and cowboys. This live acoustic version of No Caller ID is out everywhere on Friday. So be looking for that one if you're a big Megan Moroney fan. Also, if you're a big Parker McCollum fan, congratulations to him and his wife, Haley. They're having a baby boy. A couple of weeks ago, they announced on Instagram that they were having a child. And just now, they have announced that it's going to be a baby boy. They've also come up with 5 names for their soon-to-be son as well. Those choices include Keaton Cadillac McCollum, King Cowboy McCollum, Yancey Tyler McCollum, Walker Yancey McCollum, and Major Yancey McCollum. But it's all up to Haley because those are Parker's options. So let's face it, it's probably going to be something other than those. And finally, shout out to the legend, Trisha Yearwood. She will be marking her 25th anniversary as a Grand Ole Opry member on March 13th at a show that will feature Trisha herself collaborating with an all-female cast, including Susie Boggess, Terry Clark, Jeannie Seeley, and Pam Tillis. If you can make that trip, I suggest you do it. That's going to be an awesome show. Here you go. Let's get into it again with some more insiders. This is Pretty Little Poison here on Froggy 99.9. Even Froggy 99.9 plays the most country. Gabby Barrett and Glory Days. Don't go anywhere in just 8 minutes. We're going to dive into some shower thoughts after Dierks Bentley.
Shower thoughts with Ben.
If aliens visited Earth, they'd probably think dogs are the planet's rulers, seeing as that we pick up after them all the time. You ever notice that the word bed looks like a bed? Your stomach thinks that all potatoes are mashed. We say sleep like a baby, but babies wake up every 2 hours, just like I do, so...
Shower thoughts with Ben.
Froggy 99.9 plays the most country, Parker McCollum, and Burn It Down. Gonna be a boy dad here very soon. Congratulations to him and his wife, Haley. Talked about that in Country Quickies. It's time for your Froggy Text Club question of the day, brought to you by the College Save Program through the Bank of North Dakota. Here's the deal. It's 2024. How do these things still exist? How, in this day and age, does this exist or not exist in certain situations. So I want to hear from you. 35270, again, brought to you by the Bank of North Dakota's College Save Program, the one that I'm putting out there, the one that I have decided is the hill that I will die on. How have hot dog companies and hot dog bun companies not gotten together and go, all right, it's eight across the board, eight hot dogs, eight buns. There's no reason that I should have to do like early high school algebra just to figure out how many packages of buns to hot dogs that I need to buy so that I don't end up with extras of one or the other. Eight. Eight across the board. How is this still a thing in 2024? 35270, you tell me. Froggy 99.9 plays the most country. There's Jason Aldean. And when she says, baby, it is Ben Maris. And hey, we opened up the Froggy Text Club and holy cow. Y'all definitely let it out. Question is, it's 2024. I can't believe that this still exists or this doesn't exist. My goodness. I got so many texts. I love it. McDonald's all-day breakfast. I'm assuming that that is the under, I still can't believe this doesn't exist scenario. Agreed. Hoverboards. Well, back to the future. As long as they're made by Mattel, that's the only thing that I say. Physical keyboards. Hey, with that new Apple Vision Pro, that's going away as well, too. This one I agree with as well, too. Daylight savings time. Why does this still exist? Let's get rid of it. Farmers can see everything now. So, passwords. Everything should just be bio. Either your fingerprint or your eye. One or the other. Or your face. Just, yeah, definitely do that. Bucket hats.
Downtown looks like it's new.
Froggy 99.9 plays the most country. That's Lil Big Town with Day Drinking. Day Drinking. It's 2024, and I can't believe that this still exists. Again, it is your Froggy Text Club question of the day, brought to you by the Bank of North Dakota's College Save Program. 35270. Lots of requests on this one. Lots of chiming in. Flying cars. I can't believe that those don't exist. Fake sugar. Why does fake sugar exist? Real sugar is better for you. And probably cheaper, let's be honest. Inexpensive electric vehicles. Yeah, that's a good idea. Cloth diapers. Are those still a thing? I didn't realize that. Surprised. Onesies with buttons. A couple of moms getting in on that one as well, too. Voicemail. Yeah, don't you dare leave me a voicemail. If you have a message to tell me, just text it to me. If I didn't answer the phone, I don't want to talk to you. I just want you to tell me the message via text. So, again, thank you so much for everybody chiming in on this. Again, feel free to continue. 35270. It's 2024. I can't believe this still exists, or I can't believe this doesn't exist. 35270, let me know what it is. Your Froggy Text Club question of the day, brought to you by the Bank of North Dakota College Save Program. Froggy 99.9 plays the most country, Megan Moroney, and I'm not pretty. Tell me something good on the way. Wisconsin businesses pitch in to give deserving couple a dream wedding. We'll talk about that. But first, it's Old Dominion.
If I could buy.
Froggy 99.9 plays the most country. Kane Brown, I can feel it. Tell me something good to wrap up your workday. Make you go home with a big old smile on your face and a little warmth in your heart. Burlington, Wisconsin is where we go for Ashley and Caleb's wedding. Young couple faced significant challenges with severely injured being in a car accident caused by a drunk driver while she was driving, battling Ewing's sarcoma, a rare form of cancer. Despite her hardships, they remained committed to each other, and Ashley's diagnosis of Ewing's sarcoma, I'm probably saying it wrong, came after Caleb's accident, adding to the couple's struggle. She went into remission in November of 2023, only to have the cancer return earlier this year. Determined to make the most of their life together, they decided they were going to get married when Ashley's cancer recurred. The Burlington community rallied behind the young couple, with multiple local businesses generously contributing to their dream wedding. The couple exchanged vows on February 2nd, surrounded by loved ones and supporters. And despite the uncertainty ahead, they are focused on cherishing each moment together, prioritizing making memories over worrying about the future. Again, you got to live in the moment, people. That is the most important thing to take away from that story.
The Froggy Wake Up Call.
I will not.
Froggy 99.9 plays the most country. Jackson Dean getting a little fearless. And I got to tell you, coming up tomorrow, right about this time, Free Beer Friday. Yeah. Thanks to Cashwise Liquors, we're going to hook somebody up with $25 good towards your ice-cold adult beverages. Start your weekend off right. Again, if you haven't signed up yet, that's your own dang fault. And it's super easy as well, too. Beer to 35270. B-E-E-R. Beer to 35270. Do it right now, because tomorrow at this time, you could be getting yourself some ice-cold beer.
We've been swimming.
Froggy 99.9 plays the most country. Luke Bryan, drunk on you. Bed Merritt, a little after 5 o'clock, getting ready for Dad Jokes. Whether you want them or not, they're on the way in about 8 minutes. Right now, it's Lainey Wilson.
In the middle of
Froggy 99.9 plays the most country. Dierks Bentley getting a little sideways on a Friday Eve. And now we're getting a little goofy with some dad jokes. Here we go. My dad used to be a banker, but he lost interest, which is probably the worst thing that could happen to a banker, to be honest. What do computers eat for a snack? That would be microchips. Come on, sometimes you can just figure these things out without me having to tell you the punchline. I mean, let's be honest here. Keeping with the computer theme, why did the computer go to bed? It just needed to crash. So tired, just needed to crash, you know? And finally, why did the employee get fired from the keyboard factory? Because he wasn't putting in enough shifts. You gotta do two per board. Can't handle that, then get out of here. You're not putting in enough shifts. Morgan Wallen right now on Froggy 99.9.
Don't know where you at, don't know where you been.
Froggy 99.9 plays the most country. That's Tyler Hubbard back then, right now. And you've missed your chance for this week. You missed your chance for this week. That's all I'm going to say. Wake Up Call takes out some listeners to lunch every week. You can go to the Silver Spike on Wednesday or Midtown Tavern on Thursday. And again, we handle the whole thing. You get to order whatever you want, but Scotch and Tank are going to take care of the bill. So here's the best part about it. It's super easy to get involved as well, too. Head on over to froggyweb.com, and you can sign up for both of them, Midtown Tavern or Silver Spike, on the website, or text the word SPIKE to 35270 or the word MIDTOWN to 35270. And next week, on Wednesday and Thursday, you could be going to lunch with the Wake Up Call and Froggy 99.9. Here's Parmalee, it's Girl in Mine.
In my t-shirt, in my...
Froggy 99.9 plays the most country. Jason Aldean, when the lights come on, it's Ben Maritz. And we are just 8 minutes away from some random facts. Felt like I was going to try and do the whole ramp for this song, but it just didn't work out. Froggy 99.9 plays the most country. Summertime. Kenny Chesney. Oh, just makes you feel a little bit warmer, doesn't it? We're not far away. We're starting to feel that warm-up. He said, hopefully. Time for some random facts here on a Thursday. Mork and Mindy, the old school TV show, their scripts were shorter than most sitcoms because of Robin Williams' ability to improv. There were sections of the scripts that would actually just be noted saying things like, Robin will do something here. So therefore, there's probably multiple different versions of every episode as well, too. About 15% of buildings in the United States with more than 13 stories actually have a 13th floor, and that's because of the superstition around the number 13. There's a 13 superstition? I had no idea. And finally, from my era, so cool. I love this. There's a video game based on the TV show Home Improvement for Super Nintendo back in 1994. But here's the best part about it. It didn't come with an instruction manual because it said, quote, real men don't need instructions, end quote. Well, then how do you know how to play the game?
You gotta fast.
Froggy 99.9 plays the most country. Scotty McCreary with Cab in a Solo. Nashville Now, just about 8 minutes from now, Zac Brown announces an Avicii remix of Beautiful Drug. We'll talk about it coming up.
Mama.
Froggy 99.9 plays the most country. There you go, with some Warren Ziders and Pretty Little Poison. Zac Brown posted a video on Instagram yesterday revealing that there's an exciting collaboration coming with an artist who's been gone for a little while now, as a matter of fact. Music producer and DJ Avicii passed away in 2018, but in the years prior to his passing, he and Zac Brown had worked together on a song called Broken Arrows. The deal was that Avicii would do a little work on a Zac Brown tune as well, too, in return.
Before Avicii's passing, he and I worked together on a song called Broken Arrows, and in return, he promised to do a remix on one of my songs. So we have Beautiful Drug, the Avicii version of that, coming out. It's very special to us. So be sure to check it out on February 16th. I hope you dig it.
So as Zac said, the song, well, it's coming out tomorrow. The original version was a number one hit back in 2016 in April. It's going to be an interesting one. I actually enjoy a lot of the stuff that Avicii put out. I love me some Zac Brown Band. So there's a very good chance that I'm going to be a big fan of this Avicii version of Beautiful Drug. I'll find out tomorrow for sure.
The Froggy Wake Up.
Froggy 99.9 plays the most country. Chase Beckham with 23, wrapping it up for me for today, Thursday afternoon, Friday Eve, the day before the best day of the work week. Nice little load lifted off your shoulders, right? It's not too long until the weekend. Basically, it's already Friday, and Friday is already the weekend. So technically, right now, weekend. Boom. You're welcome. Dust my hands of that one. PJ is rolling his eyes at me. Yeah, I know. It's a stretch, but anyway, that is it for me. PJ is in next. He will take you all the way up until midnight this evening. So have yourself a great rest of your night. And don't forget to text the word beer to 35270 because in like 22 hours, you could win some beer from Froggy 99.9. I was lost, you found a way.